I saw you quickly at the VMAs doing Side to Side with Nicki Minaj, and that was just fantastic.
Thank you.
It was a giant performance. Yeah, you guys were on the spin bikes.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
crazy.
That's the way to do it, man.
Because that's what you do.
That's my dance move.
You go on the bike and you sing sometimes.
I go to the club sometimes and just go on the spin bike like all night long and just.
I would love for the clubs to start adding spinning into the evening.
Yeah, it's so smart.
Like a spin
Everyone's doing it. Yes, a spin bar. Everyone's doing it.
Off to a rough start.
You did. No, you rocked it out, pal. I want to talk about. We have a ton of things to talk about. The tour.
Yes.
What can you tell us? Everyone wants to know, everyone online, they go, oh, I want to know about the tour.
Okay, so the tour dates, the first batch of them is going up on my website, dangerouswoman.com, tonight.
And is it the Dangerous Woman Tour? What is the name of
the tour? Yes, the Dangerous Woman Tour. The first batch of dates will be up on dangerouswoman.com tonight. Tonight, I hit audio, I'm so sorry, as I said that. Tonight, on the most important part. So I'm very excited. I can't wait to get on the road again. There will be more dates coming, but this is like for now. I just had to get something because my fans, I promised them. I'm a little late, so this is.
Yeah, you're very good to your fans. And this is a big deal. So you're doing, because you're doing this and you're doing.
Hairspray as well.
You're doing Hairspray on NBC.
Yeah, on NBC. I'm doing Hairspray live. I'm playing the role of Penny. I'm very excited.
How'd you get into that, or what made you go like, oh, I love that? Or...
Oh my God! So I heard they were doing Hairspray live, and I had a heart attack because this has been one of my favorite musicals since I'm literally like 10 years old, since the original Broadway cast. And to be playing Carrie Butler's role, I'm sorry, I broke your thing. It's very overwhelming. But I'm very excited, so Hairspray and then tour starts in February. I'm very excited.
It's just very, very busy.